taking off and landing. So there's no like jerky jerk. It's literally very, very smooth. And I can't wait for the future. I'm so excited. I think it's a way for the future, right? I think we'll start with delivering goods and services, maybe by drone. And I think that, you know, right now, I think it's ready for today's world if you go airport to airport. But I'm anxious to see when we can go neighborhood to neighborhood. So let's get it all worked out.